Oh, hey there. My name's Super Ken for Super Ken Gaming, and welcome to SK Storytime. Just sit back, relax, and let me put you to sleep with my sultry, beautiful voice.
Two of them now? Jesus!
I got him!
Wait!
There's not two of us. Shoot. It's only one. Try again, cat lady. Oh, jeez. I think I pressed the wrong button. Oh, she kicked me! Wasn't fast enough for the cat! Oh, wrong button. Got your pack, girl. Ooh, nice one.
Why go to all that trouble for this?
What is it?
A myth can't be killed. You, however, are flesh and blood.
Oh no.
God damn it! I said don't shoot!
No! Wait!
Good going, noob officer. Come on, Batman, we can't let her go. Can't let her get away. Grab her, we gotta grab her, don't die! Don't die, cat lady! We need you! Let's make love in air. I just saved your life, woman. You're welcome.
I was wrong about you catching me. Not sure if it was for my sake or yours.
You can't escape
Give
this.
Up. There's no way out.
I really wanted
Give
to
me
flirt.
Some credit.
Why can't I have a flirty option? Telltale.
Bye, Bat.
Aw, you jerk! Can I be the flirty Batman? Can I have some charisma? Some charm?
Step out of the shadows and be Bruce Wayne tonight.
Oh, that's a much harder fight.
Will there be booty?
Don't
as
let
Bruce
tombstones
Wayne?
Be your family legacy.
Well then. Time to save the city.
It is time. It's bat time. Cue the music. Welcome to Gotham. Thank you for that warm welcome.
Thank you. Thank you, everyone.
Yes, no music.
A humble district attorney
no
like
intro
myself
music.
Is not used to such a ringing endorsement.
Well, if it
even one
isn't Harvey Dent.
Crime rate in half. Now, for too long, this city has burned with corruption and greed under Mayor Hill's authority. But I promise you, a vote for Harvey Dent is a vote to finally put your foot down. And together,
no.
We can stamp out the fire and save our great city.
I'm not clapping for you, Harvey Dent.
If only Mr. Wayne, my campaign's largest backer, could have heard that applause, he would Well, there he is. Fashionable and fashionably late, as always.
I guess Batman likes this
Say
Dent,
hi,
dude.
Say hi, Bruce.
Hi, Bruce.
Well, I tee him up and it's he
like,
knocks him down.
I can be charming.
That's how Mr. Wayne and I do business. Thank you. Thank you again, everyone, for your
I'm
unwavering
such a charmer.
Support.
I kind of look like a nerd saying
Together,
that.
Together, we will change Gotham. Mr. Wayne, thank you for opening your house to us. Now, I know this is the biggest mansion in Gotham, but I don't think you got lost on your way here.
Where were you? I know you prefer the brooding billionaire angle. So the sooner we make nice with the donors, the sooner everyone will
I was doing something important, dude.
Relax. It was important.
Not more than this. I know you despise these things, and truth be told, I do too.
Maybe I should watch what I say.
And talk about yourself to a room full of money? Say it ain't so.
I don't want this guy to put two and two together.
And tonight, if you hadn't noticed, I'm playing for City Hall. No one came here tonight to see me. They want to see the Bruce Wayne, am I right?
And I can see him just fine from here.
This shouldn't be painful. It's not a kid's stone. It's only a little FaceTime with potential donors. Your face, specifically, with a mouth that's saying, support Harvey Dent. We're the grease, they're the wheels. And they're rolling in enough cash and votes to help make Gotham a place for families again. A little liquid courage before facing your adoring public.
Of course.
This'll help you too, Bruce. Once I've turned this city around as mayor, you'll
be
a hero
milk.
For funding my campaign.
Some liquid
now
almond
all I need
milk.
Is a decent slogan. I'm terrible at those. It always makes me sound like a used car salesman. Which, for the record,
see.
I have not been since before law school.
All right,
put
Arthur.
A dent
How
in
about,
crime.
Put a dent in crime.
Look at you. It's not half bad. I'm gonna use that.
Thank you.
Bruce, I meant what I said.
Thought
together,
of it
you and me,
for hours.
We change Gotham. A city free from crime, where children can play in the streets again.
That's what I want too, Harvey, but you know how rough it is out there. We have to shake things up to make that happen.
Well, we can start with a few hands, Come on.
Handshaker.
Mr. Wayne, I'd like to introduce you to
Bob and Regina Zellerbach. Of course I know these two.
Hello, Bruce.
Regina here is the chairwoman of Wayne Enterprises, and her husband
voted for Mayor Hill last time. I'll admit it, Mr. Wayne. I don't know Mr. Dent from a pothole on Main Street, but I trust your family. If you believe in Dent, we believe in you. After all, whoever
Peculiar.
You support is a reflection on you.
And we trust someone like you to lead this
we can
city
all make
to
a difference.
Greatness.
Well, thank you. But we're all here tonight because we want to make a difference. And that's what it's going to take. Every single one of us. Not just me, not just Mr. Dent. Everyone.
Right, right. Of course.
Old families like ours should flock together, you know. Like birds.
You're preaching, dear.
No, it's true. The Waynes and Zellerbachs are reminders of the golden age of Gotham.
This city's luster faded years ago, Mr. Dent. Look at Gotham now. Murder in the streets, corruption in City Hall, that Cape Bat Freak dealing out vigilante justice like it's the wild goddamn West.
Oh, Bobby.
Watch your mouth about that Bat Freak.
Seems you're getting cranky in yours. There's always hope.
Forgive me for being blunt, but one man can't save this city. It's a dangerous mentality to think so. That's how you get creeps like this Batman.
Well,
hope can
I
light
have to
the
say
darkness.
I side with your wife on this, Mr. Zellerbach. Even a
I'm
spark of hope
now.
Can light the darkness.
Oh, an idealist with
mysterious
a bank account.
Mysterious and charming.
He'll be broke before election day.
And I know Bruce would gladly spend every penny he has to fix this city. I don't doubt that for a moment. Don't worry, though. I am not doing this alone. With Bruce's help, we're replacing the dangerously unsecure Arkham Asylum with a state-of-the-art mental health facility to help Gotham's most at-risk individuals. It will be dedicated to Thomas and Martha Wayne in the hopes that their fate will never be repeated.
Martha.
After all your parents did for this city.
Why did you say that name?
To be killed in a botched robbery in some alleyway. It was terrible. Truly terrible.
Can we not talk about this?
Like that,
can we not talk about my parents?
Age, must have been crippling.
If only that deranged man had gotten the right treatment, maybe... well, I don't like to think about maybes. And
that's
I'm
a long
sure
time
you
ago.
Don't either.
Let's not talk about it.
Yes, well, that was a long time ago. I've moved on.
Of course. Of course.
Together, we'll help the whole city move on. Not saying I doubted you, but that went better than expected.
It is a night of ringing endorsements.
Oh, well, hello. Harvey Dent, Gotham's next mayor, and eager to know you.
Vicki Vale, not interested, and reporter for the Gotham Gazette.
This is a private fundraiser, Miss Vale. No reporters allowed.
Well, you don't mind if I stay and ask a few questions, do you, Mr. Wayne?
Well, you can ask me whatever you want at the press conference tomorrow.
Actually, I'm here for Mr. Wayne.
Well, he certainly doesn't have any time either.
You can stay, lady.
No, no, it's all right. You can stay.
I'll see.
Thanks.
Why not.
Bruce?
This is quite the social event, Mr. Wayne.
Oh, come on now. So formal. Call me Bruce.
Well, Bruce, you've been going around pleasing everyone tonight. But how are you doing? You should enjoy your own party before all the champagne runs out.
Just between us.
Politics bore me.
Politics bore the hell out of me. Too many words. Not enough action.
Didn't think you were the type to get his hands dirty.
Oh, you'd be surprised.
Mr. Wayne, you've got something on your collar.
She wants my hands to get dirty if you...
Is that blood?
Know what I mean.
Yeah.
Blood on my collar!
It looks like...
Oh, this? No,
maybe
it's nothing. It just,
Cut
myself shaving.
Well, butler didn't help you this time? Hey, kidding. Kidding.
Do excuse me, Master Bruce, but another guest has arrived.
I'm sure they'll find the bar.
You may want to greet this one personally.
There's one thing about blood. You own up to it.
Carmine Falcone? Is the Dent campaign soliciting votes from Gotham's biggest crime family?
Falcone's never been convicted of anything except being a businessman who loves this city. Excuse us, Miss Vale.
And what kind of business do you think?
I think she bought the shaving story.
The one that controls enough votes to get me into City Hall. This is the necessary evil of politics, Bruce. It's in the service of a better Gotham for all of us. Look, at least hear him out before you kick him out. Falcone requested to speak with you directly. Maybe he can change your mind.
I don't like this, Harvey.
Trusting you, dude.
But I'm trusting you.
Thank you, Bruce. Seriously. You know I have to pull every string I can to get elected.
Yeah, well, just make sure this one doesn't hang you.
A word of warning, Bruce? Play nice.
Playing nice is the only way I play.
Decent walk-up, sky-high
ceilings. If it isn't Victor Sullivan.
I think I'll take it.
Drake.
Though the decor offends my eyes. Oh, man, all flash, no class.
Can't afford it.
Well, you couldn't afford it.
Yeah, right. Carmine Falcone, thank you for welcoming me into your home. You're a respectable man, I hear.
Bruce Wayne.
I know who you are. The guy is gonna sell me his house.
Gentlemen, perhaps we'll all be more comfortable in the parlor. Follow me, if you will.
Why is everybody looking at me for a handshake? Who is this bigwig?
You should know, Mr. Falcone. My analysts say we're raising triple with Mayor Hill at... Hey, what's...
Private audience.
But it is now. It's attended now.
Come on, guys. Bruce.
Great.
You'll be fine.
What is this going to be about?
I saw plenty of skirts to keep you busy for a few minutes. Have a drink, have a talk.
I'll talk with Falcone alone.
We talk
alone. I got
just
this.
You and me.
Batman.
Sorry, Harvey.
Yeah, I'll get a drink or something.
Got it under wraps.
Christ.
Yeah, well, that's just like
so what's
Harvey,
up, Buttercup?
Huh? Wants to make sure the rules are followed. But in my experience, there's the law, and there's doing what's right. You understand? And I'd rather see Harvey actually help this city instead of just saying he will. The man talks too much.
Harvey will make Gotham better.
Words.
Unlike most people I've met, Harvey actually has integrity. He's trying to make Gotham a better place.
So am I. So are you. Hey, we all carry this city on our broken backs. Might lighten the load if we do so together. I ain't here to chin-wag.
I don't think so, dude. You give me a bad vibe.
Gives me indigestion. I got enough of that.
I trust you already.
So, let's talk relationship.
I'm single.
Chalk this for me. Be a pal. I can get Harvey the mayor's seat. Or I can pull it out from
under.
Go
chalk yourself, Paul. I meant for, but Paul was there.
Whatever happened to being a gracious host? Okay, imagine. This is me. And these are all
it's
my
like
friends.
Beauty and the Beast, you're not my guest.
The businesses, restaurants, clubs, docks, unions, politicians. I make them all move. And I want to keep everything moving.
Nice break.
That's why I came here tonight to your lovely home. Hoping to make a new friend. One who can help Mr. Dent see the light. If need be. Between your businesses and mine, I bet
you and
we
I aren't friends.
Half the city.
Yeah, nobody puts me happening. In the friend zone.
Hey, this isn't a deal with the devil.
Just not this punk.
You listen to me, kid. I know somewhere inside that tuxedo you understand this situation. Money gets money. The risks, the alliances, the hidden costs. Your father knew which hands to shake.
That is all for SK Storytime today. If you want to see more, make sure you subscribe to the channel because I'll be back putting you to sleep every day of the week at 10 p.m. Eastern Time. Thanks for watching.